Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Ted Semanik. I'm the music director for the Northwest Symphony Orchestra. Thank you all so very much for coming out this afternoon. I want to thank a few other people before we begin. First, I'd like to thank District 214 for allowing us to use this space for the past couple months. This is our second concert in spring. And especially a big thanks to Tom Mamola for his help throughout all this. I'd also like to thank the Jeff Skender, who is our fantastic videographer. I hope that you guys will all check out the videos, visit our YouTube channel, where we have a lot of videos from past performances, and they're all very, very well done. Finally, I'd like to thank the board of directors of the Northwest Symphony Orchestra for their support in allowing us to continue to perform under these circumstances. It's really great to see, I don't know, we said we were going to have 50 person limit here, maybe there's 50 people. It looks fantastic. 2 years ago, we just said, oh my God, this audience looks so small, and it's sad, but you all look absolutely wonderful. There's a slight change to the program. We are going to do the Martinu second, and then the Corigliano. That was a slight error in the program. But we're going to start off this afternoon with our best quintet in two pieces, the Scherzo of John Cheetham and Golliwog's Cakewalk of Debussy in arrangement. Thank you. We're going to continue with another chamber piece, this time the Nonet of Bohuslav Martinu. Martinu was a Czech composer who immigrated to America around the time of the Second World War. He studied in Paris in the 20s, and so you'll hear in this piece, especially this neoclassical influence, very much like Stravinsky. It's in three movements. The piece was written during the last year of his life. I think it was actually published posthumously. But it's just a wonderful piece. The first movement is very lively, very buoyant. The second movement is a little bit more melancholy, although there's this air of hope and joy in the middle of it. And then the third movement brings us back to that really energetic first movement in a way, but with this added mixed meter that gives a little spice to the whole piece. So, Bohuslav Martinu, Nonet.
Thank you. Thank you.
Soundtrack to the movie The Dead Violin, and this piece, Voyage, String Orchestra, comes originally from a choral setting that he put together. So it translates very well into the strings, a very lush, very kind of romantic, very somewhat calm setting. Voyage for string orchestra, which I'm great at.
Thank you.
And this program with the Symphony number 44 of Franz Joseph Haydn, the Trauer Symphony, or Mourning Symphony. This is a really great piece from somewhat of its early years, during this Sturm und Drang era, if you will. The piece is in E minor, and it pretty much stays there throughout the entire piece, with the exception of the third movement when we get E major. The first movement is a very typical, lively Haydn opening movement. And then we get some changes. The second movement, which is normally the slow movement, is not the slow movement, it's actually the minuet. So the minuet is the second movement now. And it's in a canon, and it feels a little bit slower than your usual minuet. The third movement is just a gorgeous movement. The story is that Haydn asked that that piece be played at his funeral, and it's available, and it makes a good story, so we'll go with it. And the last movement is just fun and my favorite of the entire piece. It's a wonderful piece. Symphony number 44 of Franz Joseph Haydn. Sorry, I remembered one thing. Thank you all for coming again. And if you are so inclined, please consider donating to the orchestra. You can do that outside. I believe you have places where you can drop your coins or your cash or your credit card, I suppose, if you want to leave that with the pay number. Or you can visit us online at bronfestsymphony.org and donate that way. We'd love to have your support. We, you know, as you all know, it's been a rather tough year for us, and so we haven't been able to raise funds the way we used to do, and have tickets and prices charged for tickets, etc. So again, thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming out tonight, and enjoy.
Thank you.